Hi, this is Chris McClune, Editor-in-Chief of Vision Systems Design. I am in Stuttgart, Germany at the Vision 2022 show, and I'm at the Theia Technologies booth today. I'm here with Jeff Gohman. He's the president of Theia Technologies. And Jeff, could you give me a little bit of an introduction into Theia Technology?
Sure, Chris. Theia Technologies is a lens manufacturer based in the United States. We're here at Vision Stuttgart to show off our catalog of lenses and also to highlight a new product that we've just come out with, our ruggedized ultra wide angle lens that has no distortion.
Okay, now talk a little bit about what linear optical technology is. That's a part of the lens?
Right, so linear optical technology is our, let's say, recipe to make a rectilinear lens. A rectilinear lens is a wide angle lens that has no distortion, no barrel distortion. So that fisheye look is corrected with the optics alone, and that makes it a special lens.
Okay, now what are some of the advantages of a rectilinear lens?
Well, Chris, a rectilinear lens keeps straight lines straight and avoids the pitfalls that you get out of a fisheye lens. A couple of the pitfalls are distortion correction it's called dewarping, that takes time and computation, and so it causes some latency when you're manipulating the images. Another issue is called compression. As you go out to fisheye out to the widest angles, the light gets compressed and you get fewer pixels on target. A rectilinear lens actually stretches that image out toward the edge, and you actually get higher resolution out on the edges than you do in the center.
Okay. Now this lens is multispectral.
Yes.
Could you explain what that means with the lens, with regards to the lens?
Well, typical machine vision lenses are visible only, which means they work from 450 nanometers to 650 nanometers. Our lenses are designed from 430 to 940, which includes visible and near infrared. That allows the customer to pick and choose multiple wavelengths if they want to test in several different wavelengths, say 400 to 900. It also allows other technologies such as LiDAR, which often uses 940 nanometers.
Okay. You mentioned before that this is a ruggedized lens. Could you talk a little bit about what that means for end users?
Yeah, Chris, let me show you the lens. So the advantage of a ruggedized lens is that it enables higher vibrational resistance and higher shock resistance. Some unique features of this lens is it's a new offering from Theia for the 1/1.8-inch sensor size. It has linear optical technology, as we mentioned before, which allows a very wide image. And you can see in this shot here, we're covering the entire circuit board from a short distance. Linear optical technology is our own patented recipe, as I said, our way of making this ultra-wide lens without distortion.
So, Jeff, we talked about Theia. Mm-hmm. We talked about the lens that you're bringing to market. Could you talk a little bit about the various uses for this lens, and maybe some different applications?
Okay, well, one different application is for situational awareness. We have a lot of customers that use this lens in drones, so they can look down either at an agricultural setting or maybe something more security related. We also have applications in unmanned vehicles and robotics.
Okay, so if someone wants to find out more information on either the lens or more about Theia, how would they go about doing that?
Well, they can go to our website. That would be the quickest way, at theiatech.com, spelled T-H-E-I-A-T-E-C-H. And that's the quickest way. You can find our entire lens catalog online. You can find lots of data for each lens, CAD models. We have very interactive CAD models that are easily accessed online.
All right. Well, Jeff, thank you very much. Again, this has been Chris McClune with Vision Systems Design. I'm here with Jeff Gohman, who's the president of Theia Technologies, here at Vision Stuttgart 2022. Have a good one.